What's up, guys? I am Nintendo Jones, back with another episode of The Last of Us. And we are finally inside. We are trying to find the Fireflies here. I'm gonna explore a little bit. That's a lot of gears.
Until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
I got a flamethrower. I'm not afraid to use it. I will burn you. Probably better for infected, but... either way. Okay, let's just back around. Which, I think before I go explore some more, I'm gonna go back down here. I'm gonna upgrade tools real quick. Provided I can find where it was at. A ship.
There you go.
Oh, use a full one? Oh, bro. That's not cool. Oh, is that the level 4 tools? That is. Now, where's that workbench at? I need that workbench. Oh, here it is.
Let's see what we got.
All right. Cloak capacity. Armor piercing. Oh, yeah. That should do the trick. Now to get upstairs to Ellie. It's pretty cool how Joel will cover his eyes from the really bright light there. It's just the level of detail they put into some of this stuff. That make characters seem more alive than they are. Now I can't find the stairs. You see my problem here? How easily I get lost. Now I'm not lost. Now I know where I'm at. Now, where is Ellie at? Where are the Fireflies at? I haven't seen a single person here. Been here yet. All right. Everything in the room. Very loud and abrasive, Joel. Well, I guess it would spook somebody, so. That's fair.
Well, maybe not that research for doing
the fucking. Let's go search for the find something.
There's gotta be something here, right? I would think there's something for us to come across. Another Sadie Pearl Hickman, number 231.
We didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Well, this is why when they tell you to put down an infected batch of monkeys, you put down the infected batch of monkeys so you don't get bit by your own research.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. It's been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
You for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
Utah.
Nova City.
Is it far?
It ain't close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
That ain't no fireflies.
What the fuck are these guys?
No matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
I don't hear anybody. Not yet, anyway. Ow, no you don't. Really gonna try to fight the dude with the axe? There they are. Oh, got him good. That's why I like the El Diablo. It's pretty much an insta-kill against anybody. shorty. Where are you hiding, boy? Now there's at least one more guy. Unless Ellie got him. I think Ellie might have got that dude. I think I have to go out here. No? Oh, maybe it's 1-4 down, okay. Nice shot, Ellie. Oh god. Hey! No! No you don't. You're not gonna kill me. At least it went all the way through. That's... Like, that's the best part of that. Is that the wound went all the way through. So it's easier to clean and pick and get picked and healed.
Move it.
I think it gives you unlimited ammo right here.
Hurry.
One of the few times in game.
You're doing good. Just keep at it. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk.
I'm trying, Ellie. You gotta chill.
Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie!
You're dead, dude.
Joel. Here, stand up. Put your armor on me. All right, let's go.
All right, coming out.
I get you out of this. You're still singing for me.
You wish.
Oh, man.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
What the frick was that?
Can you get on?
That was a weird audio issue, or was that just Joel?
I think we're
starting to lose it.
Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel?
Okay. So before this goes into the next cutscene completely, I'm going to end the episode right here. I've been Nintendo Jones. Let's see if Joel survives. And I will catch you guys.